Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the 17th annual Festival of Cultures. And how about a hand for all of our flag bearers today? As we get started, I'd like to introduce the Honorable Mayor Mike Huether, who I understand has a proclamation to share with all of you.
Hi, everybody.
Well, a great afternoon, everybody. Look at this. Can you see any dark clouds in the sky? It is going to be a tremendous day for Sioux Falls. It's a tremendous day for the Festival of Cultures. I am so pleased to be here. And this place is going to be just jam-packed with people celebrating diversity. And I just am absolutely thrilled by that. We are a town that is embracing diversity at a rate that we've never done before. And I think that when you look at these flags, can anybody pick out the American flag in here? It's up here. But look, it is surrounded by flags from all over the world. And this city is surrounded with people from all over the world. And with that, we are just so very, very thankful. Because of that, I do have a proclamation that I'd like to read on behalf of the 158,800 people that live in our city. And it reads, whereas the city of Sioux Falls recognizes that one of its greatest strengths is the diversity of its people. Whereas the city's foundation is built on acceptance and respect and on an understanding and appreciation that each individual is indeed unique. Whereas the city's culture, the city's traditions, our experiences, our ideas, and our knowledge continue to grow as new residents move to Sioux Falls and ultimately call it home. Whereas the city strives to respect, embrace, and celebrate the rich dimension of diversity that is contained in each individual, in each culture, and in each community, and in each neighborhood. Whereas the city will continue to be an inclusive city that welcomes all who seek to work, live, play, or visit the city of Sioux Falls. Now, therefore, I am the proud mayor of this town. My name is Mike Huether, and I do hereby proclaim this day, June 15th, 2013, as Diversity Day in Sioux Falls, and I encourage all of you to celebrate. Thank you so much. Make it a great, great day, and thank you, everybody. Great job.